Rollup Helper version 17.21 is out now. You can manually upgrade from inside the app under the Help and FAQ tab, or wait until the push upgrade coming soon. We have a lot of updates to cover. This first batch all relates to creating a new rollup. With 17.21, you can now roll up to URL and phone target type fields. We have a new rollup type called mode, which rolls up the most common child values. You can use cross object sorts and filters. We've added a now option for date time filter conditions. You can now have parent filters for real time runs, and you can import and export those parent filters used for real time runs. I'm going to show all of these in action. Next, we have several updates for the All Rollups page. You can view a rollup's manual run history from the Rollup Run page. You can now have granular scheduled jobs, which gives you the ability to schedule rollups in 5-minute intervals. You can track a rollup's create date, created by name, last modified date, and last modified by name through rollup auditing. And we've given the ability to opt out of push upgrades for our premium users only. For this last item on the All Rollups page, we've added a new run mode icon that displays when only source triggers are deployed for foreign key rollups. You can see this new icon has both a lightning bolt and exclamation point. Finally, we have some other miscellaneous updates. I will show off the first update, how to enable hourly exception emails. Another new feature is that you can deploy a custom foreign key trigger for content document. This is all of the new functionality that is coming to Rollup Helper version 17.21. We hope you enjoy these new features. If you have any questions, you can always email our support team at support@passagetech.com or sign up for a one-on-one demo. You can also subscribe to our release notes so you're notified right away when a new version is released. All of these links are in the description below. Leave a comment to let us know what you're most excited about or suggestions for new ideas. We love hearing from our users. Happy trailblazing!